Hello friends, in this tutorial I'm going to show how to add picture in video Premiere Pro. For showing this, here I obtained a video clip in my timeline. Also, I imported a PNG picture which I'm going to use now. You can use PNG image and also other images. I'm dragging the picture above the video clip. I'm making it equal to the video. And here we can see the picture in video. Select the picture clip and go to effect controls. Under the motion, we can position the picture. We can make the picture bigger and smaller from this scale. We can also position it by double clicking on the picture. We can make animation with this picture. Select the picture clip, then go to effect controls. Position the playhead from where you want to start the animation. Turn on the keyframe of position. Now place the playhead where you want to keep the animation. Double click the picture and position it for animation. And now if I play this entire clip, then here we can see the picture in video. Okay, if you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe this channel. Thanks.